service communication skills. If then problem statements. If you give a mouse a cookie, then he may end up sweeping and washing the floors. And have you seen The Sorcerer's Apprentice? You know there's an undesirable result of the mouse's cleaning. The problem statement for this situation begins with, "When you give a mouse a cookie," and ends with, "The room was flooded." Of course, there is a bit more to it with the in-between stuff. And the cookie wasn't the direct cause of the flood. In support, getting an early and accurate description of the customer's issue is critical. The customer's issue may be misunderstood if the problem statement is weak, incomplete, or inaccurate. This could cause you and others to waste time and effort on helping the customer. Understanding the problem is so important, it's covered in 3 of the 14 modules we use in the TSIA Certified Support Professional Training classes. In our current round of refresher training, 2 of our escalation team had keen insights when thinking about their actions after the sessions. The first one said, "The problem statement is key to solving the case. It keeps you on track and provides the path for solving the case." Another one spoke about escalating cases to development. Development needs to be able to see at first glance a summary of the problem so they can get it to the correct individual to work on. Having incomplete or incorrect information for the problem statement delays development response time and is inefficient, not to mention frustrating for them. That when you have to create a complete problem statement, you try to get that extra information from the customer and those details needed to determine the true cause and solution. During a recent case, what they assumed was the issue in the case was clarified by the customer and led them to a different course of action to resolve the case. They thought they would have wasted some time going down the wrong path if they hadn't clarified the problem in the beginning. So Norman Vincent Peale says, "When every physical and mental resource is focused, one's power to solve a problem multiplies tremendously." While many of the inquiries we receive are observations or requests for how to do things, by turning these things into problem statements, you have a definitive task to complete. And once you've developed the problem statements, be sure to confirm it with the customer so you both agree you're addressing the same issue. G.K. Chesterton said, "It isn't that they can't see the solution, it's that they can't see the problem." Be sure to look for the problem.